This is Tina. I'm with the OBOA TV. I'm here today with Matt Farrell, president of the OBOA. Matt, tell us a little bit about your job and what you love about it.
My job is I'm the manager of building and planning for the Township of Huron-Kinloss. It's a small rural municipality near the Lake Huron shoreline. And why I love it is you get to do something different every day. You're inside the office here, but you're also outside the office. And you're working with a lot of people that you know, grew up with, and are part of your local community. So it's an important role and something that you can take a lot of pride in, but also really enjoy.
Awesome. Can you tell us a little bit about your municipality and why you love living there and working there?
Well, it's where I grew up. I lived on a farm there for the first 20 years of my life. It's very diverse. We're right on the Lake Huron shoreline, so there's a lot of resort and recreational aspects to it. But it's also a strong farming back community, so I enjoy having that background. And I enjoy, as I said before, knowing the people that I'm helping as well.
That's great. Thanks, Matt, for your time. Have a great day.
Thank you.